the boys. John Kerry, 1963 Jag. So showing you a little bit of the progress I'm making on the body. I've got the two pieces of the body now glued together. And these seams here where the two pieces come together, especially right here along the wheel well and over here along the rocker panels front and back, there needs to be some filling and a little bit of work. So I've been working on that using some 220 grit. And I actually used a flat file to kind of find where the high spots were and the low spots. So we're getting there. A little bit of more work to do. And as you can see, I've taped up the interior because all of that is finished. I have the leather seats in there. I have the carpeting. I have the interior vinyl and leather and all that stuff done. So I don't want to get paint on that. So I'm going to paint the exterior body shell kind of in this this condition. And then hopefully I'll be able to unmask it and then go from there. So that's the latest project, latest status report on the Monogram 1/8 scale E-Type. I can show you a couple other parts over here. Here's my spray booth. I think I've mentioned this before. I got the door panels in there, and here's the bonnet, which is, excuse me, which has been masked up too, and I'll have to prep that. This this mouthpiece right here, this little air intake, I forgot about it. So I just picked it up and saw it now. So that'll be something I'll have to seal up. So that's what's going on there. And Betty's running good, looking good. So that's all good. And everything's fine. We're having a beautiful day here today in Northern California. It is, almost 5 o'clock? It's a little after 5 p.m. and it's approximating about 75 degrees outside, but in the sun it's a lot hotter than that. So yeah, things are good. Everything's blooming because we had so much rain. So that's part of the reason why I'm sneezing, because there's so much pollen and grass stuff in the air. It's supposed to be a pretty bad day for that kind of stuff. So, but as you can see, the skies are blue, the sun is up, and nary a cloud to be seen in the 360 degree spin. So it is definitely a John Kerry day. And hope you guys are all doing well. I've been watching a lot of videos from Darren, the Beetle Barn. Tom Noble put up a little something about his Camaro the other day, which was good. I haven't seen him in a while. Been watching Cutworm and Jeff Chance. He put some stuff up, which was great. Bruce working on the bathroom, although I've been watching that that Barracuda project with great interest. That's quite a project. So hope you're doing well, everybody. Chevaholic, yeah, I've been watching some stuff from you too. That's been great. Haven't seen hide nor hair of Scott lately, from Scott's Garage, and haven't heard much from Cecil, although he said he was just too busy. Yeah, who else haven't we heard from lately? Satajet, I haven't seen anything from him. Rick Fix, it's been pretty quiet. Yeah, Milrick, I haven't heard anything from you in a while. In Debt for Kids, Steve. Yeah, quite a few guys are kind of gone quiet. Mark at Second Gen Garage, haven't heard from him in a while. But I'm getting the camera out here and taking some video. Sorry, my voice is really scratchy too. To just let you know, I'm still alive. Betty's still good. We had her out for a run the other night, and everything went well. So yeah, it's all good. So I hope you guys have a good one, and I'll keep you posted on what happens on the model. You know, it's one of those deals where I'm doing it when I feel like it, so I'm not in a big rush to get it done, but I'm having fun. Talk to you later, guys. Bye.